In the United States, President Joe Biden calls on Americans to defend democracy on the anniversary of the January 6th attack on the U.S. Capitol building. A Russian-led alliance sends troops to Kazakhstan after its president requested help to deal with violent protests across the country. France's National Assembly votes to approve the government's planned COVID-19 pass. The measure will bar unvaccinated people from many public places. And in Yemen, government forces have retaken territory in the south, once held by Iran-supported Houthi rebels.